been a lot.
Thank you.
I'll be right back.
To the man who put this all together, our entertainment director. We love him so much. Patelis Dragas, let's give him a big hand. He's a great man. He's been here since the beginning. He knows what's going on here at the Taste of the Danforth. A couple of fun facts about Greece that you guys may not know is that the country Greece is not actually called Greece. Jimmy from Fresh Catering is here, ladies and gentlemen. If you want any great catering, go to Fresh. There he is. And Kitchenette on Broadview. Check it out. If you haven't been there, Kitchenette's the place to be. Jimmy passed by. We love Jimmy very much. Couple of fun facts, ladies and gentlemen, about Greece. It's not actually called Greece. It's called something else. Any idea? It's called the Hellenic Republic. That's the official name of the country. Hellenic Republic. That comes from the word Hellenes, which means Greeks. It's an ancient word, Hellenes. Hellenes, Hellenic Republic. 17 million tourists go to Greece every year, so essentially more people visit Greece than the actual population of Greece.